Yeah. You're so very kind. No, thank you. Thank you. You're so very, very, very kind. I just want to take this opportunity to say, and I do, I mean this from the bottom of my heart. It is honestly really fucking great. And I can see there are some youngsters out here. Yeah. Hey, get your own fucking microphone. Come on, seriously. I see there's some youngsters here tonight. And honestly, it seeing you 40-somethings really does my heart good. You're so full of life and it's surprise. It's like you get your whole world ahead of you. You got a lot of heart, is what I'm trying to say. A lot of heart. And because we got some answers here, and honestly, I don't want to bore you all with punk rock history. There's a couple of things that I think need to be cleared up, because I noticed this when we were in Europe a couple months ago. Seriously, thank you. The Dickies are not a hardcore band. I know we look hardcore. I understand we look hardcore, but we're kind of musical that way. The other thing, and this is very important, and I don't want to break up the party, but that whole rock and roll swindle thing that you've heard about did not start in Britain in 1977. Oh, you just fucked up the rest of my night. Oh, no, I'm here to say that it didn't. That's all bullshit. The great rock and roll swindle started in Hollywood, California. In 1965. By a band called The Monkees. Perhaps you've heard of them? These guys could not play their own instruments. And yet, they got a TV show. A TV show. They got a fucking TV show. And more ass than a proverbial toilet seat. The song is by them, it's for them, it goes like this. You know him, you love him, you can't live without him, Abraham! I love watching this man work. So purposeful, so useful, so blind. some technical. Relax. Okay, the song is from our second album. We rarely do it, but here it goes.
We'll be right back. Best goddamn drink ever invented. Right here.
Good. So I just want to make sure we're all on the same page about this rock and roll swindle thing starting in Hollywood, right? Right?
Hey, don't forget me here.
Maybe I've been doing this for too long, but I just thought about getting the impression that thank you, people aren't taking me seriously. Band's called the Dickies, and I'm wearing tights, and we use puppets and shit. So you think that, like, we're here to fucking amuse you or something? Bunch of spiky, day-glow, hair-colored, Disney offspring, Mexi-puck little motherfuckers! Yeah. That's the way you want to play it? That's the way we're playing!